Get a good shot of the holy voodoo. Okay.
So I'm throwing this on right before it goes on the grill. So it's been sitting and just kind of soaking up the earlier dose of holy voodoo. And I just want to make sure I get a good coating. So they say it soaks up whatever seasoning you put on it. I guess I should have done the underside first.